The small town never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Squirrely Gymnastics. And today I am doing a DIY fluffy slime. And by the way, in the background, my dad is making the loudest noises he can make.
Look at the camera, Daddy.
What's that?
Camera!
Remember we were sitting there by the water. You put your arm around me for the first.
The ingredients you need are for fluffy slime is shaving cream, glue, a borax and water solution. And by the way, if you did not know what fluffy slime looks like or whatever, it's like this. It's really, really stretchy. And then if you set it down, one sec, and you go, it's so cool. So I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this. Get on with the video. Okay, so as you probably can tell, I got a spoon so that I can stir everything. So I got my glue. I'm not gonna put too much because I don't wanna make too much, you know what I mean? Okay, just gotta put just a little, or if you wanna make a lot, put it all or something. The small containers.
You should probably swish then,
we go and you shake up the shaving cream very good. Shake it up a lot. Wow, okay. Then you gotta go and put as much shaving cream or maybe a little touch more as you did glue. I always accidentally put way too much. So beware, don't put as much as me. So use the foaming kind, so it will be this puffy and stuff. Okay, so you stir that all together. Then you grab your borax and water mixture. A lot of people say you have to get it warm water, but you don't really have to. I've done it without warm water, so yeah. So you gotta, all you need to do is put some water inside of a container like this, like it's a squeezable container or like a spray bottle or something. And then you put 1 teaspoon of borax in it. And then every time you use it, you need to make sure to shake it up very, very well. By the way, this is very messy, so make sure you don't have anything that you don't want to get messy. So I'm just going to put like 5 drops or whatever I just put in it. I'm just gonna mix that in. It's already clumping together. You see? And that's good.
Just keep on adding a little bit more at a time. Until it gets very hard to stir, so you gotta use those muscles. Okay. You need to stir it until it keeps on coming off the bowl, which is not doing
we're in college, working part time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight.
And the cool thing about using borax instead of laundry detergent is because it turns white instead of like blue. If you use like Tide, it turns blue. Use my borax for slime. Okay, so I know it's probably not done. It's definitely not done, but taking it off the out of the bowl and stuff, and just what I need with it. You can tell it's not done yet if it's doing that. So then I'm just gonna, it's gonna make it very messy. That's why I wipe it off in the end. So you just, I'm just going to do two drops because you don't want to put too much when you can already carry it. I'm actually going to do three this time because two didn't do much. It's a lot. It goes a long way. So I am adding more. See, as you can probably tell, it's getting a little better and stuff. Yeah, a lot better. You just want to keep on grabbing more off your hands. And then once it gets like, oh, that could have been too much, probably too much. Okay, so once it gets to like the perfect slime consistency, you know, like there's still a lot left in the bowl and on the spoon and stuff, you wanna grab that because you don't wanna waste any glue and stuff like that. Hands, and mix it with it. This is like perfect slime consistency. Just need to play with it a little bit more. You just need to pat it on to get all this stuff off. And then I will probably do like a butter slime tutorial too. So that would be fun. I just need to grab a lot of that out of there, so scoop all that up. And that's what it looks like. It's really, really, really like when it was at the beginning, so you need that mixed together. Like, look at that. Getting all the shaving cream back on and stuff. But then, after you knead it together, makes it a little bit more sticky, but still. So you're not gonna probably need to add any more from there. It's probably just gonna be good like this. Yeah. This slime is gonna be, it's a little bit too sticky still, but that's good because this slime, I'm going to do another tutorial, and this slime's gonna be the slime I use for butter slime. So you guys should go check out the butter slime video. And I'll be using this little guy. because you need to make fluffy slime to be able to make butter slime. Yay. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And make sure to check out my other videos. I will probably link them down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sight.